Guitar sounds that'll annoy the absolute shit out of your bandmates.
So this is another one of the more difficult sounds to get. What you're going to need is a little bit of reverb and delay. So once you get those turned on, all you have to do is...